marching.
Yeah, boy, why do you stay on the corner singing tramp, tramp, the boys are marching, singing them war songs? Well, you never was in the war.
Who wasn't in the war?
Why, you wasn't. You see that word? What is the number of your regiment?
69th Indiana.
What is your general's name?
General Blaze Away.
What is your captain's name?
Captain Bullet.
What's your name?
Jimmy Trigger.
Hey, boy, were you ever in any battle of note?
Oh, was I? I was in the battle of Cow's Husband's Run. And all them that didn't run are there yet.
Were you ever out skirmishing?
Oh, see, there was. I made 10,000 soldiers run.
How did you do that?
I ran first, and then they run after me. But I got even with them soldiers.
How did you get even with them?
I run the doggone fast. I choked them to death with the dust.
Hey, were you ever wounded?
Oh, 17 balls pierced this manly breast.
What were they? Cannonball?
No, no, no.
Mini ball? Rifle ball?
No.
What kind of balls were they?
Codfish balls.
Did you ever save any lives?
Oh, I seen where it was time for to become a hero. I looked there in the valley with 11,000 soldiers, the enemies. Right in the midst of them was my comrade. I seen him fall. Now I says to save him. I got down on my hands and knees. I crawled through the briars and the brushes. I turned them right and left. Got in the center of the enemies. Looked down, picked up my comrade, put him on my shoulder, and carried him safe back into camp.
What did the general say?
He says, Jimmy, you're a brave, brave boy. But he says, look here, where's his head? I said, that was shot off before I got him.
Well, but we were all soldiers in our time.
Get out.
Why, when you was a little baby crawling around the floor, and your mother picked you up, you was a child in arms. And when your wife embraced you, you was a man in arms. And when your wife presented you with a little responsibility, $2 a week more expense to household, then you belong to light infantry. And if you keep on improving, you'll be carrying the banner someday.
Here comes my regiment now. Here they come.
Yes, sir.